What's up, guys? This is Disposable 762, and we're putting some Winchester style ladder sights on a couple of our lever actions. We've already done the Canadian Centennial. This is a 3030 Winchester model 94. Man, don't that look good? I just really do like these sights. And this rifle here, I am really going to do some experimenting with when the weather wants to lighten up, I guess you can say. We had a nice weekend this weekend, but got so many things to do that I'm not going to be able to make it to the range. But I needed to put these sights on, but I'm going to develop some nice 30-30 loads for this joker. You know, I mean, the 30-30 is what it is. It's a blunt nose bullet and can be only so accurate through physics, but you know, I was wanting to work up some loads and take them out to about, what is that, 900 yards? How would that be? That would be awesome. But so we're going to install the same sight on our Rossi 357 model 92. Now, will we be able to take a 357 round out to 900 yards? No, we would not. Maybe, but I couldn't do it. I mean, you see specimens of it, of the model 92 with this type sight, and I just like this type sight. I like how it looks on the gun, and you know, it's like the original Winchester sight in my eyes. I mean, 73 had it. Cool looking sight. There you go. There's a shot of that Williams sight that we put on there, and you know, we just like the looks of the ladder sight, so we're going to drift this one off and put this one on. Want to make sure when we're putting the new one on that this lockdown screw right here is not touching, and the smallest screwdriver that I have is kind of like this jeweler screwdriver, and I'm just going to, it's not touching, but just for sakes, I'm just going to back it out a thread or two. We have a piece of Teflon here, a small ball peen. Now we're going to drift this one on. These guns have been safety checked, as always. I mean, it's so routine for me to safety check a gun before I start working on it. I forget to include it in the video, because that's the first thing I do. Try to get this guy in here started. And started correctly. Went over just a hair. That feels perfect to me, but we're going to go ahead and lock it down right there. We're going to have to carry this probably to the range with us when we make our adjustments on the sight, but there you go. Don't that look 10 times better? There you go, guys. I just wanted to show you that quick little video installing the sights on these Winchester type rifles. This is a 3/8 dovetail, so if you like the looks of these sights also, you can put it just about on any 3/8 dovetail you want, and it flips up and it graduates out to 900 yards. This rifle here might be able to take it out to 3, so we might try that at the rifle range. That's a 250 yard gong at the rifle range. We might try that. That might be fun. But we got to make sure that our elevation and everything's right, which I suspect that it will be. If not, what we'll have to do is change out this front post sight to a shorter one. And there's different sizes available parts distributors. So that may be one thing we have to do, but we won't know till we go to the range. I'm Disposable 762, and remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And we're gone.